Hey guys, I'm Aaron, and welcome to Aaron Plays Fun Facts. In each episode, we invite our friends to ask Aaron some fun facts they really want to know. Let's take a look at today's Ask Aaron video.
Hello everyone, I'm Oscar. I'm from Beijing, China. I'm 12 years old. I was in the grade 6. And I'm very interested about the expedition and the history. I also always have some questions about the Khufu Pyramid. How it's made it and is that a curse? Can you tell me more about it? Thank you.
Thanks, Oscar. I really also am fascinated about history and especially unsolved mysteries. No structure in the world is more mysterious than the Great Pyramid. But who broke in first into its mysterious and well-guarded interior? When and what did they find? Well, in this episode, we're gonna discover 10 mysterious facts about the Great Pyramid. Number 1. The Great Pyramid of Giza, also known as the Great Pyramid of Khufu. It's the oldest and the largest of the three in the Giza Pyramid Complex. It's the oldest of the seven wonders of the ancient world, and the only one to remain largely intact. Fact number 2. So, how long did it take to build the Great Pyramid? It was built over a 20-year period over the reign of King Khufu of the 4th dynasty. This meant it was the tallest man-made structure in the world for about 3,800 years. Fact number 3. How was the pyramid built? It required 2.5 million stone bricks to be cut, moved, and positioned. Some of the stones are limestone quarried from near the site, but the larger granite stones came from Aswan, over 500 miles away. It remains a mystery of how they were transported. Historians estimate over 100,000 people was involved to build the Great Pyramids of Giza. And they may not be slaves as thought, but paid skilled workers, including stonemasons, architects, engineers, surveyors, builders, and other craftsmen. Fact number 4. How tall is the Great Pyramid? The Great Pyramid rises to a height to 146 meters, with a base length of more than 230 meters per side. The greatest difference in length among the four sides is a mere 4.4 centimeters, and the base level within 2.1 centimeters. An astonishing engineering accomplishment. Fact number 5. What did the pyramids originally look like? Although they are long gone, highly polished limestone blocks, also known as casing stones, covered the surface of the pyramid. It is thought that a massive earthquake shaked and loosened a lot of stones, so they were taken away to build many mosques in the nearby Cairo. The stones reflected the sun's light so well the Egyptians called the pyramid Ikhet, meaning the glorious light. Fact number 6. While the three pyramids of the Giza Plateau, known as Cheops, the Great Pyramid, Chephren and Mycerinus, are the most famous in Egypt, more than 130 other pyramids have been discovered in the area of ancient Egypt. Fact number 7. All pyramids in Egypt, including those built on the Giza Plateau, are situated on the west bank of River Nile, because that is where the sun sets every evening, symbolizing the realm of the dead. Fact number 8. Despite the scorching heat that can often be felt in Egypt, the temperatures inside the pyramid remain a calm 20 degrees Celsius, the average temperature on Earth. Fact number 9. Inside the main chamber of the Great Pyramid lies a granite cover, which all seems perfectly normal until you realize it's made from one solid piece of granite that is way too big to fit down the passageway you just barely squeezed through. This realization led to archaeological and historians to believe that the Great Pyramid was built around the coffer rather than it being brought inside. Fact number 10, is the Great Pyramid cursed? Scientists behind today's discovery of a secret chamber at Egypt's Great Pyramid of Giza may have found themselves damned by a 4,500-year-old death curse. The curse dates back to the construction of both the Great Pyramid and a nearby burial site, which has been open to the public despite a chilling warning from archaeologists. Archaeologist Zahi Hawaz wrote in his book Valley of the Golden Mummies how the tomb and the pyramid were cursed. He described the chilling warning, which was left on the walls of the tomb, as reading, "All people who enter this tomb, who will make evil against this tomb and destroy it, may the crocodiles be against them in water and snakes against them on land. May the hippopotamus be against them in water, the scorpion against them on land." The curse of the pharaoh is a long-standing archaeological myth due to the apparent high number of strange deaths linked to pyramid investigators, members of Howard Carter's team, which discovered the tomb of Tutankhamun in 1922, died in mysterious circumstances. Those curses, ranging from bad luck to disease and death, have not stopped hordes of curious tourists from visiting the country's tomb over the past century or more. Enter if you dare. Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, be sure to hit a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, ring the notification bell, leave in the comments down below if you learned anything mysterious about the pyramids of Egypt, share this video with your friends and family. Alright, that's all for today. See you guys in the next video. Peace.